that someone is here.
Yeah, I watched it go down.
It's worth checking for survivors. It could be someone from outside the quarantine.
She just turned right in front of me.
But aren't you people immune?
She wasn't a part of this fucking cult. Nobody here accepted her, ever.
Yeah, but when did she get bitten? Didn't you know about it?
It must have been on the way to the campground. I would have known if it had happened before that.
Look, if it helps any, there was nothing you could have done.
No, Kyle. That doesn't help.
Just get your things. I'll take you home.
Home? Are you crazy? I can't go back now. It would make everything pointless.
Eski, come on.
Kyle, listen to me. If I go back, I'm trapped. I can't accept that. I won't.
Jesus. All right, well, listen. Go. Be careful. Okay, this tunnel should lead to Old Town. I'll ask my friend Troy to look out for you. Good luck, Eski.
Thank you. Thank you, Kyle.
Lena, are you there?
Kyle, you're breaking up. Any luck with finding the immunity drug?
Listen, there's a hidden tunnel. I think it opens up in southern Old Town. There'll be a girl passing through it soon. Could you ask Troy to keep a lookout for her?
Crane, that's not why you're there. We're losing people here.
I know, and I'm getting closer. Just help this girl, okay? Her name is Eski.
All right, but please, Kyle, find a way to help us.
Jazeer, I found some of Eski's things near a tunnel. Looks like a smuggling route. I'm pretty sure it leads all the way to Haran.
She's going to Haran? Could she be safe in the city? You've been there, tell me.
I won't lie, Jazeer, it's a dangerous place, but I'll reach out to my friends there. They'll help her.
Thank you, Kyle.
Thank you.
Hey, I found a corpse. I think it's one of your people.
We appreciate you letting us know. Thank you.
I rebuke you! Help! Please! They want to desecrate this sacred place!
Thank you. Never would have thought a stranger would help us. Please, take my blessing. And this gift. Expect the coming of the God of the Sun, and be faithful. That's my advice for a friend.
Thank you.
Not him. Why would he even be out here?
Look, it is him! Crane! You remember me? It's Vadim.
And Tolga.
We're on the deer blind. Can you see us?
Stuck here in my hunting stand. There's infected all around this place. I need help.
Hey, kid, what's going on?
Help me! Mister! I fell in a hole and my brothers ran away!
Where are your parents?
They're dead. I'm scared, mister. There's something in here with me.
Where are you?
I'm in a warehouse. You're the damn. You help me.
Hang on, kid. I'm on my way.
So many? Please take this. You saved my life.
See, Tolga? Told you it was Crane.
Kyle.
Are you sure? He looks
Kyle,
weird.
He always looks weird.
Eski?
Crane! We did it! We flew!
But not with the jetpack.
But we found a plane instead.
Thank you, Kyle.
Almost in good condition. Had to make a few adjustments to it.
And the gasket broke. All the oil leaked
Eski?
Out. The engine seized up.
Eski?
We had to jump out.
Eski?
But Mr. Dahl, our boss...
Whoosh! He flew all the way to the west. You have to find him, Crane.
But you two actually care about someone else.
Oh, you wound us, Mr. Crane. Also, Mr. Dahl is a billionaire. He'll make us rich.
All right. How am I supposed to find him?
Simple. Mr. Dahl has a transmitter in his backpack. That's our insurance.
You know, in case he tried to screw us over.
Can't trust anyone, you know.
Take that tracking device. The beeping will be faster the closer you are to the transmitter.
And when you get back, we'll tune this tracking device so that you'll be able to find other things. Tolga, tell him.
Everything that's chipped, Crane. And these days, a lot of things are chipped, aren't they? Military equipment, for example?
But first, Mr. Dahl.
Go for it, Crane. You can do it. We believe in you. You have to say things like that to people like him, you know.